specifically this season. 30 points, about 17 rebounds. But if you think about him and Rudy Gobert, right, there's a lot of discussion about defensive players.
First three shots. This is Russell, turns the corner, and Davis. Looking a three for Hachimura. Lakers have been one of the best three-point shooting teams since the All-Star break as Edwards gets a friendly little bit.
The basketball, not just waiting for guys to get it to him. Good play by Spencer Dinwiddie.
Boy, Davis almost did a full split. That's it.
Come on, Atlanta.
D'Angelo Russell's three. Oh! No, look at AD.
Anthony Davis.
He slowed down, took a shot to the face. Holy smokes. Edwards gets it back from Conley. Outside to Reed. That's good. They're trying to stick it back. Another offensive rebound, Conley. Then Reed, and he goes. Gobert looking a little clunky. Here he comes down the paint. Into the corner, Reed, and he buries it again. He is red hot. See if they go quick here for a 2-for-1. Edwards will fire. Front rim, every part. Austin Reeves. Interesting matchup against McDaniels. Going to fire
for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Minnesota had a 20-point lead just a couple of minutes ago. Russell, no looking to Hayes. Shot clock down to 5. Hachimura has to work quickly. He finds his spot and hits.
Minnesota right now has to get more movement.
Inbound to Edwards. He's got to work quickly. Elevates and buries it.
Man, he's...
Conley coming around. Gobert! The stat line he puts together for Chris Finch and company with 31 and 11. And that one is going to count. Anthony Edwards barking towards the officials.